Water is the most common form of diesel fuel contamination. Total water content is usually around 200 ppm. The diesel dehydrator was engineered to separate water out of diesel fuel. In addition, it also filters out particulate. This 800 milliliters of water is about to be added to a diesel fuel tank.